Hello children, last number work class you have learned 0, 1, 2, 3 and 4. Today we will revise 0 to 4 numbers with different activities. Okay. Dear parents, to do this activity, kindly write 0, 1, 2, 3, 4 numbers on the floor and ask the child to go and stand near the number which you will say. Children, now Mama will tell you a number. You need to listen a number and you should go and stand near that number. Okay? Are you ready? Done.
Two.
Two, two. Two.
Four.
Four. Four.
Zero.
Zero. Okay. Zero.
Three.
Three. Three.
One.
One.
Four.
Four.
Two.
Two.
Zero.
Zero.
Three.
Three. Yay! To do this activity, parents kindly take fine sand or you can use rubber and a slate and a chalkers. Now children, Mama will write one number on the slate. But she will not tell the number. You have to see the number and you should say the number loudly and write the same number on the slate. Okay? Now we will wait. See? Right curve, sleeping line. Two. Right curve, sleeping line. Two. Very good. We'll think, okay. Slanting line. Sleeping line, standing line. Number four. Slanting line, sleeping line, standing line. Four. Very good. What Mama is writing? Which number Mama is writing? Right curve, one more right curve, number three. Which number Mama is writing? Zero. Zero. Very good. Yay, thank you Mama. Children, you will enjoy this activity. So you have to do this activity and send a video to me. Okay?
Dear parents, to do this activity, kindly take one white paper and draw 6 boxes. Take a paper and cut into leaves. And take little glue or you can use Fevicol. Now write the date on the top. 16/9/2020. And the other corner, write child's name. Now leave this box and start from the next box. Draw a stem with a flower, a normal simple flower. And in another box, draw one more stem and the same small simple flower. Draw 5 flowers with the stems. Now, write the number in the corner. Any number from 0 to 4, any number you can write it in each box. For example, now I am writing here number 3. Here I will write number 1 and this side in this box two. Write 2 and we'll write 0 and here 4. Now ask the child to take the leaf and stick it on the stem by seeing the number. Let them take a leaf, touch the fevicol and stick it near the stem. See, what is this number, children? 3. That means 3 leaves. 1, 2, and 3. See, children, here you have number 3. So you need to stick 3 leaves. Okay. Now see, this is number 1. So you need to take 1 petal, apply little glue and stick it on the stem. 1 leaf, 3 leaves. Now here, see, what is this number? Correct, number 2. 2 means you need to take 2 leaves. Take 1 leaf and 1 more. 2 leaves. See here, number 2, 1, 2 leaves. See here, 0. What is this?
Shall I stick them 0 here? No.
Because here the number is 0. 0 means not nothing. Any. See here, children. This is number 4. 4 means you have to stick 4 leaves. Take 4 leaves and stick it on the stem. One, two, take one more and one more. 4 leaves. See, we'll check once again. What is this number? Number 3. See, how many leaves are there? 1, 2, 3. Here, this is number 1. How many leaves are there? 1 leaf. Now here, number 2. 1, 2. We have stuck 2 leaves. Now here it is 0. 0 means nothing. 0 means nothing. That's why it is a no leaves. Now here, this is number 4. See how many leaves are there here? 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 leaves. Very good.